Imagine finding out that you're adopted and then discovering you have not one, but five siblings.
Tonight, KETV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman introduces us to an Omaha man reunited with three of his biological siblings. It's an emotional reunion you'll only see on 7.
After 47 years,
they need to hurry.
Seconds seem like hours to Jim Kaup, waiting to meet his three biological sisters for the first time.
My mind is just racing, just wondering what it's going to be like to actually meet them, you know.
And just like that, his sisters arrive.
That's them. That's them.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hugs and tears after 47 years apart. Jim is one of six children. Three were given up for adoption when he was just 2 years old. But Jim doesn't remember his family.
Oh, I'm so glad to see you.
Their dad left, and mom was a single parent who could not afford to raise six children. She made the choice to give up three of her children to other families.
Bye.
Now 49 years old, Jim spent more than 20 years not knowing he was adopted. His youngest sister, Debbie, and brother, Mike, were also adopted. And when Debbie found out she had siblings, she hired a professional to find them.
3 weeks ago, Jim took a phone call from a private investigator with plenty of questions about his childhood. By the end of that phone call, Jim knew he had even more siblings who wanted to meet him.
Which led them here. In a tight embrace, a brother and sister hold on to what they've missed for years. Never wanting to let go.
Incredible, because I grew up an only child and all of a sudden I have this incredible family. So brothers, sisters, nieces, nephews, it's been an amazing journey.
An amazing journey, decades in the making. Siblings finally reunite, ready to start a new chapter together. In Omaha, Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.
All six children and their biological mother plan to meet in Las Vegas this summer, and that will be the first time they will all be together.
It's a fantastic story.
Very special.
Wonderful.